You ever notice how important it is to pay attention to the little things? For several years, our family would load up every summer, get in the minivan, and head to one of the state parks in Texas or Oklahoma. We didn't travel in an RV with all the conveniences of home. No, it was the kind of camping where you got tents and backpacks and sleeping bags. It was a wonderful experience for our family. But it taught us the importance of paying attention to the little things. On one of our first camping trips, it was at the state park in Lake Whitney. We were there and setting the tent up when I discovered that I had forgotten the stakes that were needed to secure the tent. Well, we improvised. We got the tent up. We were sleeping in it that night when a storm blew in. And the rains came down, the winds came across, and great was the fall of our tent.